pretty girl in Odai.
Oh fuck.
Oh shit.
After a good 3 days and 2 nights spent in Halong Bay, we proceed to our next destination, Hanoi. This is day zero in Hanoi and we're gonna take it slow. We drop our luggage at Royal Palace Hotel 2, grab a quick bite at Popeyes and stroll around the French Quarter. We had our dinner at Chiaka Tang Long, one of the iconic delights found in Hanoi, famous for their fried fish, prepared with turmeric and dill.
You have to eat all the veggie.
That concludes our day zero in Hanoi. Oh, and we bought durian on the way back to the hotel. We started day one in Hanoi with a hearty breakfast at a stall just around the corner of our hotel block. The bún chả here is delicious and cheap. We spent the entire day visiting the iconic attractions around Hanoi.
There's an open space there. We could have gotten in for free, but we don't need to take the risk, so we just paid the ticket there. Is there something here?
Oh shit!
Pretty girl in Odai.
Oh fuck.
Joe, come on, we walk in the rain.
It rained heavily and we're still far from our hotel. We stopped by the Phuc Long Cafe, waiting for the rain to subside.
So we are in a Grab. We are in a Grab car right now and the driver is missing. The driver went out to go and get his own drink, so he asked us to wait in his car. Wow.
With his phone.
Yep. Everything is here. Hot damn.
Hot damn!
We visited the famous Dong Suan Market day 2 in Hanoi before heading to the outskirts to experience one of the largest underground retail and entertainment complex in Asia.
He just went with his bike, haul the burger in front of the hotel. Didn't go in also.
Quick.
Stay outside for me.
God damn.
Don't touch and go.
That's a tiny hole.
That's what he said.
While in Hanoi, you shouldn't miss the Water Puppet Theatre show. It tells the tale of Hanoi and the show was amazing.
Hanoi.
On the floor.
Vacation is over, and we're all heading back to reality. We had fun talking to the taxi driver on our way to the airport. He was curious about Malaysia, aside from our experiences traveling in Vietnam.
Where you from?
Malaysia.
Ah, Malaysia.
Yes.
You know Malaysia?
Yeah. Malaysia and Vietnamese. Brother country.
Vietnam is
Hanoi capital, yeah.
Hanoi?
Yeah, Hanoi capital. Small. Small.
Small.
Yeah. Hanoi capital.
You have big capital.
No, Hanoi capital here. Hanoi capital.
Okay.
Yeah, small. Ho Chi Minh City, big city. No
capital.
No. Beautiful, sexy.
Here?
So many beautiful. You not have no haven't been to Massa?
Oh no, very good.
I think so.
You try?
Good man.
Assalamualaikum and good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Air Asia. This is Malaysia 513 bound for Kuala Lumpur.
Okay,